freaking screw up. Got introduced to gin and juice and drink till I threw up. Rebellious at the age of 14, I had dreams to be an MC. My role model smoked weed and so D. My code D, Stitch should've known he was phony. He helped lock up a few of the homies, and my mama hated who I hung out with. My mama allowed it. I rode with grown men who acted childish. I chose a tough route. All of my new friends are thugged out. After church I got cussed out for being high in the choir stand. Cause when the preacher began preaching, I was leaving the chief to fire, man. Christmas Eve 1996, the homie came through with a spliff and a stolen whip. Hopped in the hood ride, began to drive out to the city. Wasn't long before police greeted us with 9 millis. One cop was like, if you even reach in your pocket for a comb, I'm blowing off your dome. Hands on the steering wheel now. My first thought was, my mama's gonna kill me. My man's underage, riding filthy. They found me guilty, hit me with 5 charges. And plus I lied, calling myself a keeper of the code in the streets. As soon as they threw me in a cell, I fell to my knees, crying to God, like, why this have to happen to me? I had a baby out of wedlock. I'm only 19, trying to juggle a job and go to LCC. Between school and work, I had to follow my heart. While the drugs is driving me and my baby mama apart, my daughter turned 4 months. We finally parted our ways. I moved back to Winchester and connected with Jay. I couldn't keep a job, so I wished upon a star, hoping that this hip-hop takes me far. My father figure was my uncle, lost and fiend out. And the only thing that's keeping me sane is freestyling and finding roaches in ashtrays. Smoking cancer sticks after the hash blaze. Last day was my attitude, move that away. Shoot, I kept grinding till the gutter finally consumed me. Wouldn't you? Reality bites and waste of time. It's time to walk with God, cause there's nowhere to run. I wanna come home.
I just want.